And I realized I was talking without the microphone. Ha! There we go. Oh, it's been a little while. Such a little while, in fact, that Marissa actually made her own Stardew Valley. And has admittedly not been enjoying it as much as she thought she might. So maybe she'll give it a retry. Maybe it's just not the game for her. But either way, our coop is being worked on. And we are out of seeds over here, so we gotta go get... I'm not seeing any seeds. No. Rice shoots. No, I need things that are in season. It's the 27th. Which means that soon enough, it's gonna switch seasons on us, and then we don't want... Oh, hello. Nice. Okay, so can we bait these again? Nice. Okay, crab pots. I'm all about this. Did we get these darn green beans yet? Oh, and I don't have my watering pot. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh, I do have it. It's just in the second line of my inventory. Cinema rolls! Hello! How are you? Good to see you in the chat. How are things going? Alright, so I think because we're about to shift seasons, I'm not going to bother buying more seeds and whatnot. It's going to be a good old-fashioned mining day and or maybe some fishing for good measure. Let's drop off the things we don't need. Definitely don't need the driftwood. I will leave the potato and the bait behind. Yeah, we'll go ahead and keep that stuff. Let's see, we got delivery. Bring a sunfish to the wizard. Reach level 40 in the mine. And building the coop, which the coop is in progress. So I'm not as worried about the coop. Nothing over here. So let's see. I don't think I have a sunfish. Let's see if we can catch a sunfish nearby. And then head to the wizard. Yes, hi, Cinema Rolls. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for joining us for the stream today. Have you been doing anything fun this weekend? And look at that. A sunfish. And it's a new record at that. Playing Skyrim on PC, good choice. I have been wanting to return to Skyrim. But I have yet to actually do that. It's one of those games that I know I could get sunk into very hard for a very long time all over again. Hey, Rislin, glad you're watching. Hope you're doing okay in the bedroom there. You know, as much as I'd love to go explore the mines, I think I will. I was gonna say maybe I won't, maybe I'll go do some fishing, but I do think it's a bit more enjoyable in the mines. Oh, but you know what you should do before we get in there? Not try and fish the saloon. Oh, I gotta wait for them to open up, that's right. Definitely grabbing some more food before we head in there. So we'll just wait for them to open up for a second here. Nice, got the treasure, got the fish. Smallmouth bass, and bait. And right on time, they're open. But nobody's here. Y'all? Up. Hi, 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 eager customer here. Ooh. Excellent. I didn't realize I could change the jukebox that way. That's awesome. Alright, load me up with... I'm gonna grab... 4 spaghetti, 4 pizzas, and we are going for the mine. Granted, I wish I had the hours that I already used up waiting for them to open, but that's okay. So we got a few more days until spring. We're hoping that some of our crops will get there in time because we need a green bean for the apple fairies. And aside from that, we're just waiting on our coop to be built, so the game will give us another goal. Don't think I can order another thing right now. Oh, let's... Yep, love Linus. Want to give him all the gifts. Alright. Down we go. Level 25 it is. Remember, but I think someone wanted us to grab slimes for them for some reason. Oh, excellent. All the way down here. Oh, that's right. We gotta kill these before they hatch. Nope, don't go. Thank you. Oh, no. Dang it. That's gonna suck for us in a second. Oh, perfect. And I know there is a chance that I'm missing out on resources when I'm just trying to blow through levels like this, but if we're gonna use the best, if we're gonna make the best use of our time here, we gotta just try and get down to another 5 levels so we hit another elevator shaft section. Didn't see you there. I think this was the section last time we got so stuck just trying to find the darn not staircase, the darn ladder. maybe if we're lucky, it'll actually pop up a bit faster this time. Hey, we got it. Okay. Oh, let's get to these really quick. Oh, come on. Oh. I got all messed up there. Man, they kind of beat me up a little bit there. Just not being as careful as I could have. So I don't know how many more days we've got until the coop is ready, but I know that we had some incredible chicken names ready to go, and I am very hopeful that Marissa remembers what those are, because I don't know as I do. It was something really clever, like, I think Evan wanted a chicken named Door, and so Marissa said we need a chicken named Abel. Maybe that's ringing some bells, I'm not sure. Energy's running low, but we got some spaghetti. Ooh, got some iron ore though. Door and Abel, that was it. Excellent. So we got some names for chickens, but if anybody else wants to throw some out there in the future, by all means. Oh, we got another Omni Geode. Please let that, like, not be such a flop like the last one was. It's gonna be one of those levels where we're mining everything, aren't we? There must be more enemies around. Maybe here? Yeah. Oh, yes. I really enjoy this as an enemy. But then it goes and scurries away, and it makes me feel sad to have to take it out. Oh, but we got crab. Oh, but inventory's full. So we'll eat the horseradish and grab the crab. Yay! Awesome. Alright, still looking. There we go. Missed that swing. Charge. Okay. Maybe it was this section that we got really stuck on. Oh no, I don't like this at all. In my haste to try and take these out before they evolve, I'm making myself a much bigger target. There we go. Is it really midnight? Crap. Okay, we really want to find this next level, though. Thank you. Oh, don't make me fight you now. Alright, come on. Be empty. No more enemies, just let the ladder show up. Oh, yes! Got to 30. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Okay, down to 31. Ooh, 31 looks great. I can't wait to come back to that. But we gotta get home. And hopefully, that will mean we have a coop tomorrow. Hi, Shu. How you doing down there, buddy? Yep, it's 1 o'clock. We'll make it. We'll make it. We're not exhausted. Oh, I do see some worms. What is that? Bait, you can go. A skeletal hand. Heck yes, I'm glad we picked that up when we did. Alright, still gotta get home though. We got time. We're fine. And look, she's still working, so obviously we're not that close. We're very close. I wouldn't have minded if I sold some things, but that is okay. Level 3 combat! New cooking recipe, roots platter. Nice. And we sold some turnips, so we got a little bit of coin. Hey, buddy. Oh, the coop's done! Yay! Oh, look at that. Oh, and it's a big coop, too. Fantastic. Okay, so we got 10 levels in the mine to go. Plus, we gotta get us some chickens. But fortunately, it's rainy today, so that's good for us. We'll come back with to the Omni Geode and all of that. Oh, but I bet we can plant those mixed seeds at least. So we will do that. Okay. Grab the mixed seeds, plant those really quickly. Where'd I put them? They should be staring me right in the face. It would help if I was in the right place. Boop, boop. Silly placement, but it works. Hey! Periwinkles! Oh, and those crab pots. That crab pot apparently... No, it just went back into my inventory. Okay. So we're getting rid of those. We're grabbing more bait. Putting the crab pot back in the water. Awesome. Hey, are you ready to be harvested yet? You are! Yay, we got green beans. We can turn those in to the fairies. And they'll do something nice for us. And then, oh, dang it. You know what? I ditched all the food in the container. We're not going back to the mine like that. Pizza, spaghetti. Alright, onward. Yeah, it's a rainy day. It's a good day to be in the mine anyways. It's also a good day to be fishing, but we've got our priorities. Alright, we took the bait with us, but that's okay. Do have a task on the board. Farm fresh cauliflower. Ooh. 525, yes, please, for a cauliflower? Absolutely. Alright, we need to drop off the green bean. So this one? It is. Boom! Reward greenhouse. Awesome. Speed grow. Stimulates leaf production. Guaranteed to increase growth rate by at least 10%. Mix into tilled soil. Cool. Ooh, what else we got showing up? Oh, there's a little note on the bulletin board. Awesome. Hey, little guy. They're so adorable. I'm all about them. Bulletin board, chef's bundle, friendship, dye bundle, field research, chanters, and fodder. Okay. Chefs, maple syrup. Wow. Okay. Wow, wow, wow. I don't know about these. Wheat, hay, apple. Wow. Okay. I have yet to see any of these things. Good to know. Catfish and tiger trout. Alright. So we're keeping an eye open for various fish and various plants and whatnot. But for now, it's 9 o'clock. We are heading for the mine. Gonna try and get another 5 levels out of this. Oh, and let's see what else you can build for me. Need something built. Upgrade house. 10,450 pieces. Okay. And also construct farm buildings. We did the coop. Is that it? Is that just... Oh, there we go. Barn. Okay. We don't need a well. Could use a silo. Wow, only 100 gold. It's just all the materials. Sweet. Ooh. Nice. For a friend. Oh, that's adorable. For 100 gold and 10 stone? Yes. Oh, and you can pick your style. Excellent. Horse included. Oh. Oh, this is the goal right there. Slime hutch. Okay. Wow. Unlocks ducks. Oh, does this mean we could sell other things elsewhere? That's cool. Barn. Well, okay. So we got through all of those. But we need the coop-dwelling animals, and I'm not even entirely sure where we need to get those yet. So... we will be keeping it. I keep hearing the little noise, and I feel like I should be going somewhere for that. Alright, down to level 30. Boy, it's great that I decided to build torches. Okay, crafting. Nope, just crafting. Cute torch, wooden sap. So we might come across some sap. We might even come across some wood. But otherwise, we might be going in a little dark. Oh, okay. Can that be hit with a sword? Can I talk to it? Oh, okay. Cool. So it's sufficiently creepy, and it's not taking a lot of damage from my sword at all. but it creates a path. Or at least it did in this case. Oh boy, I only see the green eyes there. Cool, 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 cool. That's, yeah, that's sufficiently creepy. Let's just go downstairs. We'll probably end up having to face more of those. Oh, a bat. Zombie, rock zombie, rock zombie, eh, eh. Thank you for that. I changed out the sounds a little bit in anticipation of this stream. Didn't change out zombie, didn't know if there would be a use for that. Okay, let's see if... Okay, cool, so this does... Ha! And it's playing twice again. Oh, let's not deal with both of you guys. I do want to continue to knock out the bats, though. Like, so the rock zombies aren't actually, you know, all that threatening. Except that, one, the sound they make is horrendous. And two, they have to take so many hits. My goodness. Oh, it kind of makes you feel bad. But they are made out of stone, it looks like. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I hear you. Come here. Come here. You wanna... Yeah. Yep. Get around me. There you go. Any opportunity to get them against the wall seems to make the most sense. Oh, man, that's... I do not love the sound that they're making. I do want to know what they're actually called, though. That looks promising. It's not just copper, right? No, it's taking much longer to break. Topaz! Sweet. Yeah, what do you mean? I'm still totally hitting this thing on the edge of my sword. Ooh, dwarf scroll. Nice. Another one. And this one I can barely see. Get into the light. No, no. Come up here. There you go. No, no. Come up here. Thank you. I'm even swinging sideways at this point. There we go. Ooh. Not the most pleasant sound. So, of course, my chatbot is going to continue to spit out reminders, which is great. But one of the reminders is that I also have a YouTube channel, which I am starting to upload my recordings onto. So if there is a stream that you missed, it's a very good chance that it will be uploaded to YouTube in the future. Just search AccessKOde, spelled the way it is here. I seem to have had pretty good luck with being able to find my videos that way. I totally missed that staircase. But yeah, take a look at the AccessKOde channel on YouTube's. You can also follow the Instagram and the my Instagram, my Twitter. You can join the Discord channel, which, if all goes well, the chatbot will remind you of throughout the course of the stream. Cool, getting a little hard to navigate here. But I just saw that. Okay, cool. Are we gonna get to level 40 today? Let's find out. We got 5 levels, that's feeling pretty good. That's a bat, right? I do wanna know what they call these rock zombies. But That's kind of what I'm going for right now. Oh, they take so long. And there's going to be something, like, absolutely dreadful. Like, these guys are perfectly peaceful, right? They're just trying to give me a hug. Like, it's going to be something like that. Lots of bats. Okay. And we are officially out of spaghetti, so anything from here is gonna be the pizza. Well, actually, we do have one leek to eat as well. I barely see your glowing eyes. Kinda glad I didn't play in the dark today. I was planning on it. Marissa pointed out that I look friendlier when there's light on my face, which I think there's some truth in that. I appreciate that they at least gave all the critters glowing eyes so that I can spot them on these very dark maps. Probably should have brought torches with me. Ooh, that was lucky. I literally right-clicked after I hit that stone just thinking, hey, maybe it's this one. And I was right. Clock now, do we think we can get down to level 40? Let's find out. If there are more monsters down here, might have to take them out first. Yep. Okay. At least this way we'll maybe incidentally kill this bug. Yep, sure enough. Oh, and a bat too. Great. Oh, and another one. Oh, and it got behind me. It's gonna be something like, you know, these are the lost children of the city that have now wandered into the mine and been engulfed by it. Like, it's gonna be something like that, right? That's how all these cute games go nowadays. Why am I closing my eyes every time that I swing my sword? Basic retaining soil. What a sexy item to find in a cave. I don't know. Don't ask, it's been a long weekend. Actually, no, it's been a perfectly good weekend. It is going to be a long weekend, though. I am taking Monday off, which will be nice. Oh, I think this means this area is infested. So let's just go down the nice little path they carved for us. Really? Once again, we're down to this final level we're trying to find. And it all comes down to this last little bit of time. Let's see if we can find it. Are there any enemies around here that I need to kill first? Anybody? I see nothing, so maybe... Oh, it's a long way down, that's why. Okay. Can it just be you? Can I... Oh, just... Come on. If it hits 1 o'clock, I gotta go. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, no. Yep. Oh, okay, we made it. Oh, nice, we made it. We got a slingshot. We got a slingshot for it. Oh, yes. Okay, but let's see if we can get home in time. Zero. Get out. Oh, cool. We made it to level 40 of the mines. It's going to be real close if we get back or not, but I think it was kind of worth it. Oh, just run. Just run. If you see anything nice, just keep running. Don't touch anything. And this is why people get stressed out watching my Stardew Valley streams. Because now I'm getting stressed out watching my Stardew Valley streams. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Ah! So close. So close. Please don't take my slingshot. It's brand new. Yeah, I'm sure I do have mail. How far does it go? Oh, great. $351 to cover medical expenses. Alright, well, they did rob me. Ha! Now, let's see. Requires stones for ammo. Well, that's pretty cool, though. So let's go take the geodes over. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna ditch everything and then reprioritize what I need. I need... Well, I want the Omni Geode and I want the regular geodes and the topaz and the quartz and the copper and the coal, the earth crystals. We'll take the bait because we're gonna go check our traps. Take this over to the museum. Yeah. Oh, and it's the first day of the new season, right? Oh, awesome. Yay, crummy pieces of paper. But we shall try again. Put the bait back. Take the sword, take the pickaxe, take the axe, take some wood, dwarf scroll, pizza, yep, iron ore, okay, and we are going to have to water the plants that are around here today, so we will. Start by watering what may effectively be dead plants. We're not sure. Looks like maybe those are just dead. Ooh, we got a new tree over here. And is it gonna be sprouting fruit? That'd be cool. But somebody help me out here. Is this officially the first day of the new year? Because that'd be sweet. Stones, grab more wood, grab some coal, iron, copper, limestone. We don't need the refined stuff yet. Okay, let's head over here. Get some copper going. Which I know it'll be done sooner than I need it, but that's okay. There's some sap so I can make some torches in the future. That would be great. Yeah, the season definitely looks like it's changed, so I think we are in the clear to plant some new stuff. Delivery. Right, we still need a cauliflower. Oh, that's what all that stuff was. It was plants that didn't make it because we shifted seasons. Dang it. Okay. Well, you know what we can do? Are all these... These look harvestable. Are those harvestable plants over there? Maybe. Keeping an eye open. Let's head into the community center and see if any of the stuff that I have here would be nice for them. I brought periwinkles. Maybe not. Doesn't look like periwinkles on the list. So that's fine. But we do want to buy, we definitely want to buy more seeds, and we want to head over to get our quartz and stuff cracked open. So let's set up for that. Is this open now? Oh, cute. I don't even know what it is, but it's cute. Donate to museum. Hand. Oh, and apparently we already donated the dwarf scroll. Sure we did. Because it's not like it's a unique artifact or anything. It's one that can come up multiple times. Process geodes. Alright, we'll start with the regular geodes. Ooh. Celestine. Alamite. Rocks. Okay, give me something nice from my... Ooh! Prismatic shard. And a fire opal. Ooh. Ooh, that feels like we did okay. Yeah. Alright, can we do more donating now from this other stuff? Yes, we can. Sweet. Alright. Well, we dropped off some nice things at the museum. Oh, I should really just be trashing this. Can I throw it in someone else's trash can? Apparently not. Yeah, I thought you'd be excited about that one. Alright, we need seeds, and we gotta get our farm going. Because we're gonna need some serious money. $10,000 for the backpack. That's cool. Okay, melon seeds. 12 days to mature at 80. 11 days to mature. Ooh, continue to produce after the first harvest. Well, that seems like a good choice. Blueberry. That also seems good. The peppers also produce after their first harvest. Alright. We're gonna grab... Oh, but we also really wanted to do... That's for the summer. Okay. Let's grab... You know what? We want some variety here. Diversification. That's the name of the game. We want tomatoes and peppers, I think. I think that's where we're going. Yeah. Those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oops. Well, I bought some blueberries too. You know what? Gosh darn it, we're gonna have some blueberries as well. Alright, let's go plant all of these. We're gonna have some serious watering we're gonna have to do. And then I think let's grab some crab pods too. I mean, that's just, that is so nice to have right on our property. Although maybe we should be tossing some into the ocean for good measure too. I don't suppose I stored any cauliflower. Doesn't look like I did. But that's okay. Oh, that's what that is. Cool. Might need my hoe. Yeah, I think there's a chance these are all toast. So I might need my scythe. It's not the fastest way to do this, but this is what I'm doing. Yep. Pretty sure those are dead, so get out of here, dead plants. Yeah, you're not kidding, CDS. I'm getting the sense of that right now. But you know what? Are we in spring now? Do I get rice shoots? Can I make that now? Out of season. What season are we in? I was pretty sure we were in season, but alright. What is this then? And also, yes, hello CDS, glad you're popping in. We certainly have missed you. Alright, not to be super particular about how I'm setting up these plots, but I'm gonna be super particular about how I set up these plots. Yes, I picked up the ones that continue producing because those are the ones I wanted. So we are hopeful that pays off for us. So, let's see. I hate that that's uneven, but it is what it is right now. I hear bees. I definitely hear bees. Am I gonna get attacked outside of the mine? Is that a thing that can happen to me? And then tomats. Ooh, okay, good to know. Make some hot blueberries over here. Some more peppers. I got one more to plant. Where are you gonna go? You know what? You don't need to be here. And neither do you, big tree. beehive for in real life in the apartment? Yeah. Yeah, that sounds like a safe idea. Alright. I'm gonna absolutely hate how I set this up now because everything's gonna be mixed together, but that's okay. Got tomatoes at the ends. That's fine. I mean, it'll all look a little strange. Just get everything watered up. And CDS, I don't know if you saw it, but we made our way to level 40 of the mines, so that felt pretty sweet. Yes, I'm allergic, and so are you, I might add. Yes, as the dogs call them, jalapeno sky raisins. You've seen those pictures of those poor dogs that get stung while they're chasing after flies or hornets or whatever else they get in their mouth. Oh, those poor things. They get all swollen up. We had one dog that would go after them, but really didn't do the best job at catching, so it was not an issue. I don't know, that reaction you had was pretty significant. It didn't go away for such a long time. Like, I don't think you were in any danger, but it stayed for a while. Okay. So, that's all of that. How do we get chickens? CDS, I call upon your knowledge of this game to tell me, how do we get chickens? Where can I buy me some chickens? Not that I expect 38 coin to actually be able to buy me any chickens. Marnie. Okay. And it's already 7:30, so Batwings, Breed Grow. Sell the leeks, sell the smallmouth bass. What do the fairies want? Do they need any of the fish that I have right now? The answer is no. So we can sell the smallmouth, sell the leeks. I tossed that one in there for fun, so. Yeah, I figured I'd need money for it. And I don't think they need my crayfish either. Alright, but you know what we can do in the meantime? We can do some more smelting. You think just sell the rice for now? Like, I'm definitely looking at it for later. Jeez, I'm having the hardest time here. Hmm. Need 5 ores. Want grass starts for your chickens. The trick is to put down the grass and then a sign on top of it. Always spawn more grass from there. Okay. Good trick. Got it. Okay, so what season am I in actually then? I should have checked this before, and I didn't. All right, sounds good. What am I using? I'm just using sap for fertilizer? That seems like a bad idea. Campfire, nice. Sturdy ring. Very good. Bug steak. So what you're saying is I should take all this bug meat. Wow. didn't turn into a lot of bug sticks, admittedly. What else can we craft? Yeah, stone, wooden, fiber. Sure, we can do that. Gonna need a little more stone. How about all of that? Oh, and there's a firefly. Cute. Probably empty my inventory if I'm gonna keep crafting things. Don't need you fellas right now, sorry. Seems like a silly place to put a campfire. Nice. That's sweet. Iron fence, stone fence, chest, torch. Okay, so this gate doesn't look like it'll hold a single chicken. So, do I need to change that? Start collecting oak tree sap. Okay. And to do that, I need a tapper. Oh. Oh, that's cool. I can just use a staircase. I do want more crab pots. Do I have enough iron bars for it? I do not. I have one iron ore. I think I need 5 in any to make the bars. Yeah. Bummer. So, not quite there yet. All right, what else? It seemed to suggest that it knew something I had. Certainly not the pantry. I know it's not the bulletin board. Oh, quartz and earth crystals. Oh, okay. Copper bar, iron bar, gold bar. bat wings and slime. Okay. Copper bar. Iron bar. Earth crystals. Slime. We need a lot more slime than that. Is that really all the slime I have right now? Woof. Yeah, we're in summertime, O10, which was a surprise to me, although I should know the order of seasons. Grab the bat wings. Okay. Is that everything that I can bring over to them before we call it a night? Boiler room. Did we grab the quartz? We did not grab the quartz. Okay. So we just need to grab the quartz, the quartz, the quartz, the quartz. So let's run over to them real quick. Drop off some goody fetch quests. Look for worms in the road while we're at it. And I gotta remember to check the TV in the morning next time. Frozen tier and fire quartz. Oh, and I just need one more of these. So if I can get all the slimes, great. If not, maybe some of these lower levels will have what I need. Okay. All the more reason to go back in the mines tomorrow. Awesome, awesome. And we even have a slingshot. Alright, but it is midnight, so it's time to head home. Anything else I can sell right now? Probably. Do I know what it is? Not yet. We'll sell this one potato. And then we're going to sleep. There it is. Day one of summer, year one. Alright. We got a little bit of gold. Hopefully that allows us to get a chicken. But I'm not quite sure where we're going for that yet. I like how we hear the chicken noises even though we clearly don't have chickens yet. Well, we got a crayfish and a snail down there, so that's great. Boy, the music really changed. Yeah, trying to remember the summer songs, but I remember loving one of them. Is it this one? Interesting use of, I believe this is a sitar. Kind of sounds like a sitar. Gotta stop picking up my crab pots. People laughing, people smiling, a man selling ice cream. Anybody else hear it? Accordion sounding, good to know. like, require stones for ammo. How do I equip the stones? I shall figure that out. But in the meantime, well, we will keep an ear open for that song, Oten. Missed out, unfortunately, on the quest to go turn in a cauliflower for a good amount of cash. I think I'm getting the sense that maybe those are more likely to be high towards the end of the season, and they're going to want something from that season. Okay, bit of good fortune. So, mines? Ooh, woodpecker. Sweet. Oh, why are we taking so much stuff to the mines, though? Sloppy, sloppy. Probably gonna end up picking up some of that again. Yeah. I do want to figure out how to use that sling. And we need more food before we go. Which is a nooner thing. Like, we've got one pizza for the rest of our trip down the cave. That does not feel like enough. Carp. All right. Alright, so who do I need to go to about... I need to go to Marnie, huh? Oh, Marnie's ranch. Okay, well let's head down to Marnie's and see what sort of damage we need to do here. That makes sense. Get the live animals from another live animal handler. Duh. You're all dirty. Well, I don't know if I can install a shower or not. So, sorry about that. Oh, Marnie. Oh, that totally was Marnie back there, wasn't it? Ah! Dang it. Closed for the day. Guess we should have just headed straight for the mines. The ladies work out on Tuesdays. Very good. But that unfortunately hampers my shopping abilities, so... But the saloon's gonna be open now, which means we can go ahead and at least buy one more thing of food. Once again, we're right on time. Can I buy it directly from you as you're coming out of your room? Nope, I have to wait. And now I delayed him longer. Dang it. All right, let's see if we can change the tunes. So what you liked. I'm listening for a bit of pan flute. An accordion. It doesn't sound like I've hit it yet. Nature's crescendo. Ooh. Yeah. Excellent. I can get behind this, O10. Thank you for that. Going back to the tried and true spaghetti. We'll grab some bread too for good measure. And for whatever time we can get down there, we're gonna go to the mines. Maybe it's a fishing day. Should it be a fishing day? Let's try here. If the first catch is a fish, then yes, it's a fishing day. He did say we were gonna have more good luck, and I wanna head towards the ocean for a bit. It's just driftwood. It is not a fishing day. Oh, but it doesn't help if I go the wrong way to get to the mines either. Alright, someone has to show me how to equip stones to my slingshot. This should be easy, you would think. And while I would tend to agree, it has not been. There we go. Right click to arm it with stones. Silly, silly me. Alright. Oh, sweet. Do they just go flying? Yes, they do. Down to level 40. What are we gonna see down here? Oh! Well, it's pretty. Oh, is that gonna be the dark essence I need? Oh, yeah. Come here, you two. Coal. Alright, I don't wanna get out of here yet because. Oh, come on. I do not need double staircases here, let me tell you that. First off, I want that. Frozen geode. I think that's definitely one of the things that we needed. Cool. Well, let's head down one of these. Copper ore. Yay, more iron. That's what we need. Another frozen geode. Okay, so I can break them with a sword, but my understanding is it increases the chance that I just destroy anything that's in there. Is that not the case, O10? Use the sword. Okay. I will trust CDS on this. My understanding is you have sunk many hours into this game. In the way of enemies. Ooh, some cave carrots. Sweet. Now, is this just normal slime colored for this area? Kind of? Maybe? Come on. Find me an opening. And a winter root. I think I needed that too. Sweet. If using non-sword, I would say axe then because it's wood. Hmm. Ah, hello. I'm a little faster than you. Oh, but there's two of them now. Is that just a bat sucking on a slime? Is that what was going on there? Well, I am very thankful to be at a level that seems to be giving me iron a little bit more freely. I will take that for sure. Okay, another 5 levels down. Got ourselves a bomb. Sweet. We will definitely use that in a pinch. Maybe not today, because I don't know as I see us getting down to a deep enough level. I don't know if we're going to get 5 more levels before it hits midnight, but we can certainly try. Boy, that slime got angry with me. Oh, and CDS, I hope it's clear. I do not judge you for playing many hours of this game. This game is delightful. Got another frozen geode. Yay. Alright, let's see if we can take out one of these guys. I am hopeful that one of these... Oh my goodness, the sides of these caves are moving. Oh, and there's a lot of bats now. I would love for- okay. Well, it's a good thing I've still got a little bit of food. Oh, my. That's okay. With- oh no, another one got added to the mix. hey, y'all. You gotta chill. Thank you. Oh, the comment of bat and slime tryst, yes. Alright. I think we just gotta get out of here. Ooh, grab one more iron before we go. Okay, if we go down this way, we're never gonna get back in time, so I gotta just go. Much as I'd love to go for that bit of iron over there, I'll at least go for this. Wasn't worth it. Leave the mine, go home. Okay. Hey, we got a frozen geode. That makes me happy. We can turn that in to our little apple fairy friends. I didn't bring my hoe. There's worms right there. Can't get them. Can't use a pickaxe. Yep. Bummer. We got a skeletal hand from that last time. I absolutely want to be digging up their things, but not this time. All right, so we'll go to Marnie tomorrow. Ooh. Really quickly. There we go. We can get back into the house in time for that. Perfect. And Shoo Jr. is waiting for us when we go to sleep. Perfect! Is that in my headphones or was that me adjusting? Mining proficiency, new crafting recipe, transmute. Sweet. And a glowstone ring. Hey, Shoo buddy. How you doing down there? Well, let's hope that that little bit of change from the snails is enough for us to get a chicken. Oh, there was an earthquake during the night. That's what that was. Did that impact any of my farm? Doesn't look like it. Awesome. Mayor Lewis wants his purple shorts returned discreetly. Understood, Mayor. But what's in it for me? Let's see, we need the bait again. Oh, we forgot to bait these. That's what we forgot. Dang it. Oh, well. Opportunity wasted. I do like this music too. This is pretty sweet. It still bugs me the way that I laid these plants out. Oh well. Nothing to be done about it now. Don't mind me, just filling up with bait water. Give a little bit more nutrients to my plants. Sit there, check the TV. Sunny day tomorrow, fortune teller. Best with good fortune. Queen of sauce. And I've learned how to cook an omelet. Great. Mayor's shorts. Keep an eye open for those. Gus wants a carp. What else did I say I was gonna go do? I guess I gotta go see Marnie. Boy, I'm gonna have to clear out this section at some point. All right, Marnie. What's it gonna be? Chickens, 800 gold. We can do that. We can absolutely do that. 800 gold, eh? All right, I think it is time for us to do some fishing. I think we're gonna head down to the ocean, and we're gonna see if we can catch some things that, one, we can sell, and two, that we can turn into... Oh, that's right, we can also just forage down here, which is nice. So one, we can sell, two, we can turn into the... Ooh, what is this? A rainbow shell, into the fairies. So we shall see what we get. Oh, dang it. I was trying to look at my journal, but I can't do that while I'm fishing, can I? Just wanted to be reminded of who the carp was for again. Come on, fish. There we go. Red mullet. We haven't caught one of those yet. Let's see. Oh, not gonna get a perfect catch on this one. Got ourselves a record flounder. Oh, good. And a max catch, max cast. Hopefully this gets us something nice. Perfect catch. Another mullet, but this time a record. I shoe you up. Hey, bud. Whoa, this fish wants to mess with me. Oh, I want to know what that was. Give me that thing again. Ooh, a challenge. Wow. This thing does not want to be caught, whatever it is. Just keep casting in roughly the right spot. Ooh. Any guesses on what it could be? Hopefully we catch it to find out. This one seems to be a little more docile, so we can get away with getting that treasure. Oh, come on, you. There we go. Tilapia. And a chicken statue. Awesome. I'm all about that. I'm a little bummed we didn't catch whatever that wicked fish was. But it's obviously going to tell me I need some more fishing experience before we can do that. Fine, he's just hanging down there by my feet today. I'm catching plenty of mullets, which I hope is nice. I can't help it. I gotta try for the treasure every time. Fire quartz! Oh, heck yes. We are heading back and getting a nice little reward from the apple fairies. Seaweed. Alright, let's go ahead and talk. Oh, ahoy! Come in and make yourself at home. Thanks, Willy. It's a cutscene. Make sure you wash your hands good after dipping them in those juices. Oh! Oh, buddy. Yes, I have. Ooh, special prize, huh? Sell like they used to. I've been working double time just to make ends meet. Ah, buddy. Okay. Oh, and he'll let me grab the crab pots outright, so that's kind of sweet. All right, let's sell the clam. The red mullet. I'm pretty sure we turned in the flounder already. Rainbow shell, I don't think we need. Okay, but now we have enough for chickens. We're gonna stay for just a second longer because if they close at 3, I wasn't gonna make it anyways. All right, that's fine. We got some seaweed. We're heading up. Hopefully that, oh, hello. Hey, Leah. Just doing some sketching or some artwork, nice. Let's buy some chickens. Please and thank you. Those cow legs don't look right. Just a little on the skinny side. All right. Our new brown chicken. Named Door. Marnie's fireplace. Oh yeah, it's stored near a whole bunch of very flammable things, isn't it? Up there, huh? So you're saying there's something I need to be checking out. Oh! Oh no! It's the mayor's shorts! Oh no, Marnie, can you come down here, please? Oh no, good eye, sir. Alright, can I beat her there? Let me. Thank you. Oh, Marnie, let me be friends with you. What is Marnie like? Give me things that Marnie likes. Chicken statue? I don't know if I have anything on me that Marnie likes. But I can't get up there yet. That's a shame. Well, at least we know where the mayor's shorts are now. So the mayor and Marnie sitting in a tree. Or that's what the neighborhood gossip tells me. Check my journal. Oh, okay. Marnie. Haven't given any gifts of any kind. So we don't know what Marnie likes yet. are closed on Wednesdays. That is incredibly good advice, sir. Thank you, Harvey. Then make sure to wash your hands. Excellent. Oh, you know what? I want to head to the community center with these lovely things that we picked up. And see if maybe, just maybe, Demetrius, thank you. I am growing a lot of interesting plants on my farm, Demetrius. Thank you very much for that. All right. Start with the fish. Tilapia. That's not either of these. I also have red mullets. None of those. There's tilapia. You can have that. Need tuna and red snapper. Okay. None of the rest of those will do it for me. Oh. There's the frozen geode, at least. Okay. Anything else in the boiler room? Need a gold bar. Need an essence of solar or void. And a frozen tear. Not the same thing as a frozen geode, but you know what? The fire quartz definitely counts. Traveling shop on Fridays and Sunday. That's how I got a ton of the stuff for the community center. So traveling shop. Guess what I haven't seen too much of is that traveling shop. I've seen it, I think, all of once. So I will certainly have to keep an eye out for that. So this note's still here. Craft room. Oh, they do need another cave carrot. Okay. Wood and stone and hardwood and all that. Oh, summer foraging. Spiceberry, grape, sweet peas. We'll have to keep an eye out for that. Oh, wait a minute. May not be when you usually get it, but a winter root goes right there. Friday and Sunday. Okay. I think I sold a parsnip recently that was a gold star, but I'm not going to get those for a while. Tomato, hot pepper, blueberry, melon. So maybe we should grow some melons anyways for the sake of this, if nothing else. Okay. So we can't buy melon seeds today because the shop's already closed. Demetrius has just been waiting for us to leave. We'll just do a bit more fishing by our house and then wrap up this day. And I think we got one more day in us before I need to call this stream good. Oh, you know what else? We can go foraging later. There's one. Ooh, there's an owl. Oof. Yeah. Fishing it shall be. Just a can. Gives me energy. Interesting. Got a bream, got some wood. Left a sweet pea back towards town. Okay, we can go grab that. Mm-hmm. Give me the little, thank you. Ah, too much. I mean, I do just want to pick them all up. Oh, Oh, okay. Right there on the edge, sure enough. Just fish right over our crab pots here. No possible way that'll disturb the fish we're trying to catch. Terrible cast. Oh, late pole. Oh, I'm realizing I have to posture check myself every once in a while. The way I have this desk is not perfect. It's been giving me a little bit of a cramp in my left shoulder, which is not ergonomically responsible. Fidgety little fish. What are you? Hey, we got a pike. Wow. What a catch. Oh, is this another pike? It's behaving like a pike. It's a little rougher to catch than that last pike, though. Oh, come on. You won't escape me. Another pike. Cool. Haven't caught those yet. Go sell some trash. Sell the bream. Keep the pike. Sell a pike. Sell a pike. Eat the algae. Whoops. Didn't mean to turn my fire off. One more cast in for good measure. There's the warning snooze. Another fidgety fish. Good to me. Oh, stop it. Stay on there. Stay on there. I overcorrected. Arrgh. Just stay. Just stay. We got it. Whew. Another pike. Those are currently very fun fish to catch. How do I... Oh, I didn't want to... Well, I don't want to sell both of those. I want to split these up. Okay, I did. I still got one. Great. I will make sure to do that before the stream is over, my dear. Absolutely. You've been spending for all the expensive channel stuff. I will absolutely make sure that it gets played for you. No worries there. Yeah, those pikes aren't bad. This? There's a statue in the middle of my... Okay. Trash. Yeah, but there's just an owl statue in the middle of my property. Where did that come from? Bye. What was that? Okay, sounds good. Oh, I don't know if we remember to water these plants up here last time. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, we bought Shu a new toy the other day, and he's been enjoying the heck out of it. One of those collapsible tunnels. This is a three-pronged one, and it has a little feather on the end of one end that he really likes to play with solo. But what he really likes to do is wait for Marissa to stick her hand on one end of the tunnel while he pokes his head in the other, and then he just darts across. No hesitation. Butterflies. Oops. So can I move this owl statue? Yes. Cool. Why do I have a stone owl now? I don't know.
Go wake the great stone owl.
Ah, yes, it is my my protective ancestor. Alright, so we'll be dropping off those. We can take that with us to Gunther. Oh, and we can donate one of those fire quartzes. Sweet. Okay. Running around with a chicken statue over my head. We said it would do well to get us some melons. Oh, it's Jazz's birthday. Got it. Ooh, a chicken statue. Awesome. Standing geode. Nice. Starfruit seeds. Awesome. Well, we will kind of semi-forage on the way back. You know what would be really nice? It's upgrading our tools. Copper pickaxe for 2,000. Okay. Good to know. Copper pickaxe. 2,000 gold for that. That'll help us clear the mine a little faster. I'm just looking for those forageable items. Give me one more I haven't seen yet before I go in, would you? Nope, those are just the flowers. I think those were exactly what I needed, weren't they? Did I just slice through them? Another sweet pea. Alright, well, let's drop this off at least. Which one is this going under? I don't think... Is it any of these? The answer is no. Certainly not the fish one. I did see this comment about the starfruit. I will go and turn those in. Sweet peas. Where did the sweet peas go? I could have sworn there was a foraging bundle that I needed to do, and now I'm recognizing it's not the pantry, it's the one below it that is actually still there. Ah, forgot. Yes, this one. Now I just need a spice berry. Can't turn in another sweet pea. It's gotta be a spice berry. That was a offshoot of the Spice Girls. There was the Spice Berry Girls. Bad joke. Pretend I didn't make it. Sad trombone noises, why? Also, was I always able to cross this? Ah, for the bad joke. Yeah, that seems appropriate. An appropriate and necessary response. Hey, Unusually Horrid, thank you for popping over. I don't think my raid notification is working properly, but I see you and your raid in the chat. For those of you popping on over, thanks for joining us today. Sorry that the notification may not be popping up properly on screen, but we appreciate you. We are glad to see you here. My name is AccessKOde, and we're here just playing a little bit of Stardew Valley in the hopes of collecting things for the apple fairies and... progressing forward with our farm construction. All in all, having a good time with it. Couldn't pass up on some Stardew. Very good, Unusually Horrid. How was your Mario stream? If y'all don't know, and I still don't have the chat set up perfectly for this, but Unusually Horrid is a fellow streamer. Feel free to pop over to their channel. Give them a follow or keep an eye out for the next time they're going live so you do not miss out on catching them. And I won't always do that for every fellow streamer, but for folks I knew in high school who are still doing it, absolutely. Some levels we hadn't beat yet. We had some fun new adventures. Good to hear. Oh, these little puffballs are... Makes me a little sad because I'm thinking of, Spirited Away or any of the other films where I think there's one other movie where the soot spirits turn up. Soot spirits, yes. Were they also in Totoro? That might be right. My brain is shorting out the longer I've been staring at the screen, so I may not be able to... Oh, you know what I didn't bring with me? I didn't bring the bomb. That would have been excellent for in this area, but that's okay. So I figure we're seeing the ice level now. At some point, I expect that there's going to be more of a liquid hot magma level. But, you know, there's that great little webcomic about, like, you know, you're only going to the first level of hell. Oh, that doesn't sound too bad. It's hell. Heat rises. You would know that if you paid attention, Dave. Anyone else know what I'm talking about? This isn't just some obscure thing on the internet. Why am I mining right now? These little guys. Oh wait, why does that one love me? Why does that one love me? Somebody explain something. Are they just loving on each other? Can I do something with the slime now? Is this slime a quest? Okay, I don't know what happened there. Another winter root. Be at least one more. We got attacked by about six of these folks all at once. Male slimes have antenna, female do not. Okay. Oh, and we picked up an Omni Geode right at the end there. Aw. Oh, yeah, we got a frozen tier. Cool, we needed that too. Okay, do damage to me. I don't care. I brought nothing in the way of food. Eat the grape. How much did the grape give us? Yeah, a little. It's not nothing. So because the other one had an exclamation point, the other one was concerned about the other slime coming onto it. Is that what I'm getting out of that? Slime got shut down. No heart for heart slime. Maybe that's why I found a frozen tear. You could be absolutely right. Oh, dwarf squirrel number three. I don't really want to fight this bat, but you know, I've already put some hits on it. Okay, and there's just a ladder right there. Let's see if there's anything I should absolutely grab before we head down, though. I am taking every opportunity I can to grab iron right now. Ooh, hello. Another frozen tear. Oh, it's getting late. I shouldn't be messing around with these guys. There's another. Okay, we're gonna skip the iron in the hopes that we can get one more level. Oh no, look at how much iron there is. Oh, but I see the, okay, I see the staircase right over here. We're just going.
I'm in danger.
Got to 50, got a reward. Tundra boots, awesome. All right, but we're heading up. We're out of here. And we are heading home. I don't think I'll have time to plant the starfruit seeds, but, well, no, I might. Oh, it's only one packet.
I'm in danger.
Thank you, CDS. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. Got the spice berry. Okay. We can absolutely get this planted. Maybe even watered. Yep, 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 yep. Sound like the Belcher's dentist, Dr. Yap. Going to sleep. Ooh! Not exactly a lot of gold earned on that run. But we didn't get nothing. We're on day 5, but progress has been saved, and we are going to come back to this later. So, hey, to the crew brought over by Unusually Horrid, thank you for swinging by. It was great to see you here. For the other viewers who were in the chat tonight, thank you so much. Always a pleasure to have more people in chat and in the stream. I will hope to see you all very soon at another one, potentially as early as Tuesday, though, since I'm taking Monday off, that may work out, that may not. We'll see. Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays tend to be the days I'm streaming during the summer. That will probably shift as we get into September, and my work schedule changes then. Unusually, I really like your little emotes there. Those are great. Oh, we got to get a shoe treat for shoe. And then the other thing that I need to do is play the sound emote that Marissa wanted. So, with that in mind... Is it working? Doesn't seem to be. So, something's gone wrong with my alerts. Interesting. I wonder if I can... Wow. All of a sudden it decided to do it. Try that one more time. There you go. So that's when we added on for the Stardew stream, because why not? Okay, I have to go get a shoe treat for shoe. And then we're calling this one. So hang tight for just a second while we let the music play. Absolutely right, I should have done. She thinks my tractor's sexy. That would have been a great choice. Ah, alas. Come here, Shoe. You can make it. Come on. You can make it. All right, I'll clear a path for you. Come on. All right. Ready, Shoe? Right here. This is a treat from CDS. Oh, and he's on my keyboard making changes to the stream. Do I want to remove the background? No. Hi, buddy. All right, y'all. It's been a good stream. Glad to have you here. Hope to see you for another one. But in the meantime, be safe, be well, and we'll see you next time. Bye.